exercises that we did. So I kind of like to set up my Zen food. It just kind of helps me keep my back straight. And so I sort of adjust myself a little bit. So this the first one, you want to use your strap. You're going to have it out wide. This is one that we're going to pick up and go all the way back. And do this a few times. So up, and I'm kind of flipping my wrist back. That way I can go behind my back. So one, back down. And this feels good on the back and shoulders. Also pulling out, almost like if I'm wanting, not a whole lot, but like if I'm wanting to rip this down the middle and apart. So right arm's pulling out toward the right, left hand's pulling out toward the left. And again, this feels really good on my shoulders. A couple of pops. If your shoulders are too stiff and it kind of hurts, don't force it all the way down, just do what you can. And one last one. Now, the next one you want shoulder width. This one I tend to only do a few, maybe take a break. Because if you're really pulling out against and you're also making the movement slow, you'll really feel it, and I can usually almost even see, feel like my arm's vibrating. You'll feel a little bit in your arm, but you'll definitely feel in these muscles. So if I did this faithfully, my arms would be getting really toned. So I'm going to bring it above my head and pull both directions. Slowly bend your elbows and I'm coming behind my head. And up, nice and slow, but also pulling. Seems like it should be really easy, but it's really intense if you take your time. Down. I guess try to do those a couple of times each day, and then as you can pick up the little strap, do it standing up, however you want to do it.